All right, this is the first ever TSB Trout Quest. We're going to be doing lots more cool stuff like this. Jeter Quest, I'm lining up. A couple other fun things. So we'll roll the dice here. It's got to be better than Snake Eyes or we re-roll the dice. Snake Eyes do not work here. Here's our magical dice. We're going to match up the names with the letters, and I'm going to open away. Here you go. Good luck. Whoops. Whoops. I'm so nervous and anxious. Six and five. I like it. 11. 11 times, y'all. Good luck. Trout Quest, here we go. We got a U down to E. Here's your fisherman. Henry D, the first one. I mean, this sold out literally instantly. However long it took to process the orders, to 3 minutes. Henry, first and last in. Good luck. 11 times. There's your letters, guys. Doesn't mean anything yet. I don't even know where Trout's at because my wife put him in there. So I didn't want to know because if I knew right now, I'd be like, oh, snap. I don't know. I wonder if anybody would be brave enough to trade their letters. Oh, snap. What if someone traded their letters? They didn't like their letter. What if one guy was like, I think T2 sucks or I don't like my O. I'm trading the U2. You were E. All right, let me print off the sheet. That way I can go off of that. Plus, you guys get stuff in your silver packs. If this were one of those wacky Razzes, it would be like, okay, someone won the trout, $59. You all, also of you, get nothing. That doesn't fly with me. Trout Quest is now. Going to go in the order of the sheet, which is this here as well. Thank you, guys. T1 Yerks. All right, so we'll start with a U, the regular U. TR. Regular U, J Reezy. I guess it's not much fun if... Maybe I put two in here. That would be sicko. What do you guys think? I'm rich? J Rise up. J Rise with a fatty Black Friday. A Steph Curry. This is a Panini Gold Pack little mixer of stars and rookies. A Solaire Tops. Rookie, a Duke Johnson autograph, a Darquez Denard, and James Wright duel, Tim Linkson to 7, jeez, what a pack, dude, 2 of 7, and a John Riggins to 75, Look at me cleaning out the TSB prize closet. So I want to remind you guys, what I did was I built all the packs. I built all the packs that are going to be similar to these with Black Fridays and cards and hits in them. So every pack has a bunch of cards and hits and Black Friday packs in them. And then, like I said, I just had Heather insert the Trout card in one of those packages. So they all have hits. It's not like it's just going to be Trout. Every pack has basically the same value in them, but one happens to have a Trout. Amari Cooper. For J. Rye. The Trout. The Trout is still out. Got J-Rod's name in there. Janeway, your cue. T-R-O. Let me move these down now. Q for Janeway. How many do you have, Janeway? 1, 2, 3 of them. Not bad. Janeway with a Cyber Monday. Janeway with a fat silver. A little Panini Gold Pack. Stars and rookies. How about a Chris Bryant Panini VIP Gold Pack? Beckett 9. Which I'm guessing, I bet if you cleaned it off, I could open it and clean it, and maybe we can get a 9.5 or so out of it if you want. And an Edwin Escobar. So that is Janeway. Janeway 1. Michael Allen's still out there, not in the queue. All right, so Janeway, you got a T as well, Mike. There's a T1 and the T2, and then the final T, so you get the final T over here. Get the regular T. Did I open your packs? Forgot you had silvers. You had a fat silver here. Hello. Stanley Johnson. And Aaron Rodgers. Your Cyber Monday. Famous Jameis. Two famous Jameis cards? 370 of 500 and 161 of 500. Okay, then. I could have sworn Cyber Mondays were to 7. I keep saying that, but. Here's another Cyber Monday, Janeway. Todd Gurley and Jahlil Okafor. Fat silver. And these things are fun. TJ Yeldon to 99. And LeBron James. Hi, Scotty. Scotty's card. Edwin and Carcion to 75. Noah Vonleh. Manny Machado to 18. And a Quan Alexander. Green to 99. So you see here, I mean, if this was a Raz, everyone gets nothing. Here, you guys are spoiled. Come on, admit it. You're spoiled. Say it. Janeway. Number 2. Yo, Matty R, where you at, card rustler? T2. T2 for the card rustler. Is anybody in Breakers? All right, well, I don't know where Matty R is. He's on the ranch. T2. Browns fan. He's calling it. Silver, Matty R. Silver fatty. Oh, and you did get this. A 9/5/10 of Mark Pryor. Oh, from the TSB prize closet. And a Dustin Pedroia to 99. Damn, so Trout hiding. Man, everyone on the bottom is like, that must be exciting for you guys when you don't see it come out. Especially Janeway, he's next. Where could it be? Dope. Devontae Parker. and Billy Williams. Matty Reig with T2. And Trout still hiding. Janeway is up. Michael Janeway. Texas crew. He has an S. T-R-O-U-T. Quest. Quest. Here you go, Janeway. Oh, just for you. Star Wars packs. Star Wars packs. Oh, this thing has been flipping around the TSB prize closet forever. It's a 1995 limited edition Chicago Bears coin. Texas Card Militia. Oh, Fat Cyber Monday. I'm still waiting for an absolute, like, number to 10 Chris Bryant out of a Cyber Monday. That will be fun. You got a dope Young Guns. What is this? This is just a mix of stuff, Mike Janeway. Various odds and ends. You got a Carmelo Anthony. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen? Mike Janeway! Go ahead. Bend over. Stand up. Touch your knees to your elbows, my friend. There he is. Wow! Clicking it to, in fact, hit it. There you go, buddy. There you go, my man. You're welcome. But you can thank Heather. She picked the pack. I had no idea, but I could see this little tape thing that Scotty put on there on the bottom. And she did good, too. She hit it underneath all the other cards. To give her props for that. Good job, honey! Way to go, Mike.
Congratulations! Congratulations!
And a Cyber Monday to boot. Well, the cool thing is, the guys that got packs left, there's still big hits and stuff and fatties and everything and the rest of them. I tried to put fatties in every one of them. Amari Cooper. You're welcome, Janeway. Thank you for all the TSB support, my man. Yeah, Janeway just hit it. It was the, well, there's five left. So the fifth pack. And thanks, Scotty, for making a deal with me to do this. That thing's crazy, man. One, two, three, four. That's six colors. Way to go. You want me to drive it to Texas, Janeway, since you're going to a show tomorrow? Henry, you got an O. Remember, there's still hits in these packs. Like I said, this is not a Raz. This is not a Raz. You get stuff. I try to make it valuable for you guys. You spend $59, I try to get it close to that value. Henry Dahl, you got a Zach Ryder auto from the TSB prize closet. You got a Aqua pack. And you got this thing. There's certain cards that just float around that I get tired of looking at. and this is one of them. So you get the Michael Agnew Retail Topps Platinum. Oh, thanks, Mike. You guys make it easy. Silver. Oh, here's a dope Mike Trout one star. Look at this. I forgot to put that in there. It's just like a from Matt Yerkes made this card. Henry. A cool Mike Trout. Uniqifier collection with a one star. Feel free to use that tagline, Yerkes. I'm good at making them up. Uniqifier collection with a one star. You got a silver, which is John Wall and Sean Mannion. Guys, you got to look at what I get to do for a living now. You know what I mean? Like, this is so much fun to me. It's, like, unbelievable. So if I can make you guys happy, it's an even better bonus if you guys like what I'm doing. Josh Donaldson and Kevin White. And, yep, I try to put a fatty at least in every pack in this. I guess, Yerkes, I had it in the collection. Oh, dope. A nice Karl Anthony Towns fatty. Hot trade value right now, Henry D. And, Henry, you got an Aqua pack. See if you guys can... Oh, and Zach Ryder. See if you guys can figure out the theme to Aqua packs. There's a theme to Aqua packs, so when you see them, you'll probably know what they're going to be. $25 break credit. Refractor version. Again, from the mind of Yerkes. So that's a good pack for you, Henry. Henry has another pack coming. He's got another pack coming. Yeah, it was a blank back, Yerkes. Why am I black and white tonight? I forgot to change that. Henry D. Yerkes, you're up. T1, man. T1. T1, Yerkes. Oh, Yerkes got a hit, too. I mean, everyone gets hits, but... You got one of those VIP gold packs of superstars and rookies. There's three, four, five cards in here. You have a Cyber Monday. Oh, gee, I honestly forgot I put this in there. I know I say that a lot because I do. I thought I put in a Brian in here. It's a Carlos Correa 9.5 Panini National Convention to $4.99. Jeez. Good stuff. Come on, Yerkes. If I pull you a monster out of this Cyber Monday pack, I have a zero balance with you. Is that a deal? Okay, cool. He said it's a deal. Amari Cooper to 500 and Soler to 500. There is no way on earth, just speaking out loud, that I could do Razzes. I would feel so bad. People going bust every time. That just would work on me. I couldn't do it. I don't like it. There you go, Yerkes. What's up, Jeff S? Trout has appeared after the fifth one. Matty R. Back with an R. Just ripping silvers. Basically, got a Cyber Monday, a silver, a Byron Marshall Artist Proof to 35. Pat Patterson to 50. Oh, nice. 8 of 16 silver framed Matt Cain. Case hit. Aren't these like a case hit? Silver frame, Matt Cain. 8 of 6. That fits well in the card wrestler's collection. He likes stuff like that. Yeah, I have some really good close-up pictures of it, Janeway, that I can send you. $4.99. Francisco Lindor truffles and a KD. This is the weird Photoshop head-looking KD. And this dude right here. He's like, yo, I can do that. Cyber Monday coming up for you. Matty R., the card rustler. Yeah, I'll text it to you. Yasmani Tomas. Or if you just go back on my Twitter feed, I have it on there a couple times too. Melvin Gordon to 500. And Yasmani to 500. So guess what's coming up in a few weeks then? Next month. Not a few weeks, but next month will be Father's Day promotions. So I'm going to have to do a cool Father's Day promotion and break of sorts. Yerkes. So there'll be Father's Day packs. Wait, no, that was Matty Rags. Henry, you're you too. Henry, you too. Andrew Wiggins, this is a VIP gold pack of players and stars. 12 of 25, Miles Turner. Indiana Pacers rookie, big dope patch right there. 12 of 25, Henry D. Here's Grammy's buddy, DeMarco Murray. Spectra. Awesomest product ever made. 6 of 99. A dope little Jared Goff draft card. And a fat silver. D Rose. It may be fun to watch the travels of that trout. It's just going to show up on eBay or forums. You'll see it. Who knows? Should end up in a trout fan's PC like Jeff S. Devin Booker. Rookie. HD. Thanks, HD. HD's been buying in a lot lately. Might have to send HD a little extra. Welcome to the TSB crew note. Jay Rye. Hello, hello, Jay Rye. Are you there? Jay Rye closing it out with the E. Fat silver, fat Black Friday, fat silver, fat Black Friday. Check this out. You might want to hold on to this. As they say, he's been doing good, but it's probably all just hype. I mean, they have 6 quarterbacks right now. Literally, I think they have 6 starting quarterbacks. Geno Smith to 99. Dope rookie auto, though, 2 patch. Here's a Klay Thompson to 75. I know you like your basketball, Jay Rye, so that's good. 75er. Jeff S. Money Loan there is great. He is definitely a trader in your favor. Geno was dope in college. Got an MJ from the old TSB MJ prize closet. Travis Kelce rookie card, which I thought was cool. I like that photo. Like, okay, Travis, hold the football and, like, make a weird face. Ready and go. And a silver. Let's get J-Rye another monster to follow up on his. What'd you get last night? Dansby? Swan? What was your monster last night? Or is that two nights? Kevin and Dez. Fat Black Friday. Come on now. Getting wiggy with it. Wow, look at those nails. Looks as almost as if somebody got a manicure today. Wow, that's pretty neat. Amazing. And a Terry Rozier green towel or jersey. I mean, not jersey, jacket, something. Oh, it's a towel. It's a towel. It's a towel. Man, if we were doing Razzes, I would have been done half hour ago. Alex Gordon and a fat Mariota. Chunky Mariota. Gotta ask Miller Time if he has that yet. And, well, thank you guys so much for real. Like, appreciate it for buying into the Trout Quest. Hope you all are happy with your packs, even if you didn't get Trout, which I'm sure you all are. It is a pleasure to be able to build them for you guys, and it's just fun. Yeah. Oh, man, I thought maybe Jeff S. and Money Loan were, or Jeff S. and Janeway could have meet it up. It's like I'm talking like my 5-year-old.